Geologists have elevated the volcano alert level for Mauna Loa from normal to advisory.
And they say the advisory has nothing to do with yesterday's earthquake in Chile or the tsunami advisory here, only a coincidence. But it is the result of increased activity within the volcano that scientists have been monitoring now for many months. Now, geologists very quick to point out the change in the alert level status does not mean that a Mauna Loa eruption is imminent or certain, but it does mean the volcano is very much alive.
Scientists say the alert level was raised in accordance with the USGS Volcanic Activity Alert Notification System. That's based on two primary factors.
The volcano has had signs of ground deformation, which is consistent of magma accumulating within the reservoir beneath Mauna Loa. And concurrent with that, we have slight increase in seismicity. So both of those indicators together are consistent with Mauna Loa is not a dead volcano and that it's showing, albeit small, signs of reawakening.
Truesdale says in the past about 60% of Mauna Loa's eruptions occurred within the summit, meaning no lava spilled out of the caldera. However, its last eruption in 1984, lava did overflow the caldera and, in fact, traveled down the mountain within 4 miles of Hilo.
But for now, officials say there's no reason for concern, and scientists are monitoring the volcano very closely.